Busu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
there. Right there. See that over there? One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Thank you.
What's wrong with Rusu's house?
All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
Right there.
I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Go get it.
Thank you. Right there.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
name's Kana. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Wow, great shot!
Pick that up.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Go.
Wow, great shot!
Quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready, go. Thank you. footwork. Try a few more laps and see if you can go even faster. Ready? Go! You'll need to make destroy all the targets to progress.
Right there.
Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo!
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
That up?
The broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is...
Yeah.
knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
It's good to be back.
Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
Go get it. Right over there. Open it up. Welcome, little guy. Thank you. Right there.
Pick that up.
Thank you.
Right there. Right there. Go.
Thank you.
the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Can you pick that up?